It's not a new thing that people see the USB access denied error in their computer, and in this case, you would be unable to access the data and important files inside the drive. But in this video, we'll teach you how to fix USB access denied. So, without any further delay, let's get into the video. But before that, make sure you subscribe to our channel for more contents just like this one. Why is USB access denied? There are numerous reasons for USB access denied, and some of which includes improper connection of the USB device, damaged cable used for USB connection, damaged or corrupted USB device or file system, lack of permission to access the USB device, etc. Method 1. Change drive letter. First, press Windows plus R keys and type in diskmanagement.msc. And click on OK. Next, right-click on the drive that is showing the error and click on Change Drive Letter and Paths. Then, click on Change. Now, click on the drop-down menu and select any other drive letter. Now, click on OK. Finally, click on Yes. Now, try accessing your drive. Method 2. Use Error Checking Tool. Press Windows plus E keys together to open your File Explorer. Right-click on your inaccessible USB drive. Go to Properties. Then click on Tools tab. Next, click on Check button. Finally, click on Repair Drive. This will run the error checking tool and might just repair the drive for you. After the above solutions, you may have resolved the error USB access denied or not. No matter which situation you are in, you may find that some of the data has been lost and you want to recover them. So you need AnyRecover to help restore the lost data. Basically, AnyRecover is the one-stop solution to recover lost data on a PC or Mac, and it supports a full range of devices like HDD, SSD, SD cards, USB flash cards, etc. Along with that, it also supports more than 1,000 file types, which includes photos, videos, office documents, emails, audio, etc. And with this latest version of AnyRecover, you can also repair damaged or broken video files after recovery. So check the video description to download this amazing recovery tool. After downloading and installing, run AnyRecover. Click on PC and Hard Drive Recovery. Now click on Can't Find Location button and click on your inaccessible USB drive. Now AnyRecover will automatically scan your drive for all the files that were inside. After the scan is completed, select the files that you want to recover and click on the blue Recover button. Next, select the location where you want to paste in your recovered files and you're done. Well, in this way, you can fix USB access denied issue. I'm pretty sure one of these methods discussed above will surely work for you. Make sure you subscribe to our channel for more contents just like this one. Have a great day, and I'll see you in the next video. Cheers!